That guitar sound, of course, was most incredibly important. That fuzz box really made such a sonic difference to everything.
There are certain bands that can...
A song that I covered, actually, once, Where Have All the Good Times Gone? I thought that entire song was also very moving. And again, it's a sense of remembrance of things past. I mean, that keeps recurring in Ray's work. He creates a mass memory for us all of, as I say, of an England that possibly did or didn't exist. And I think that's what makes his stuff, it has a kind of a real mystical radiance to it, because you're not really quite sure whether he's talking about a place that really exists or one that he would like to have existed, you know? And that's, I think that's the most charming thing about his work. There's something so anchored about that song. It's so inherently, it's as English as Peter Ackroyd is English. It's as London as Peter Ackroyd is London. There's something so deeply moving about the song and so timeless. Couldn't be set in any other place or any other country in the world.
I've got this.
Without doubt, one of our leading songwriters. Always has been, and I believe always will be. I think he's never lost his touch.